Good morning to all. Today we will discuss about magnetic field lines. It is a continuous closed course. Its direction is from north pole to south pole outside the magnet and from south pole to north pole inside the magnet. The direction of magnetic field at any point on the curve is known by drawing tangent to the magnetic field lines at that point. Magnetic field lines never intersect each other, otherwise the magnetic compass needle would point towards two different directions, which is not possible. If the north pole and south pole or south pole and north pole are intersect, but north pole and north pole or south pole and south pole are not intersect, the degree of closeness of the field lines determines the relative strength of the magnetic field. The magnetic field is strong where magnetic field lines crowd and weak where magnetic field lines are well separated. On the basis of the relative strength of the magnetic field determines the degree of closeness of the field lines. Thanks for watching.